you a question because I know you guys are all 10th graders, so you probably have no concept of this. What do you think the average interest rate is?
1.5.
Too much.
9%.
9%. Okay, so let's start with the simple loans for the card. What do you, and the credit cards. What do you think a car loan average rate is?
Like 6 to 9.
6 to 9%? Mm-hmm. Okay, what do you think a credit card rate is?
5 to 11.
Might be like 11 or 10.
11,
okay.
Might be 17. Okay, I'll do 10 through 17. Okay, and then what do you think the college rates are? Because I know you guys don't know about it yet, but you will.
Maybe 10 to 20.
10 to 20?
I say 15.
Yeah, like 17.
Okay, 15 through 20.
This is actually true.
All right, so, what do you think amortization, when you take out a mortgage, what do you think your interest rate is?
20.
20.
At least
20%.
At least.
All right, so, how much do you guys actually understand how interest rates work? Like, how do
you? Yeah, like, you get the money, and you have to pay that and something. You gotta pay it back and then something.
Okay. All right. Okay, so, when you take out a loan, let's say you take out a $100,000 loan, okay? Because it's a life lesson that you guys should learn about. Okay, anyways, so if you take out a $100,000 loan, there are two ways that the bank will make you pay it back. One is a simple rate where all they do is they compound your interest daily, and then they multiply whatever your amount that you borrowed is by the rate. And then the amortization schedule, amortization loans, is where you pay your payment's broken over, let's say, 30 years, but the very first payment you make is 99% interest and 1% loan, or actual towards your principal payment, the loan value. And then the next one is 98 and 2, and then so on and so on until the very last payment, it becomes 1% interest and 99% principal. Okay, so that's actually how amortization works. And I'm going to show you something, because this number, you guys just threw out, 1% difference in this number is going to matter a lot more than 1% of this number. Okay? And I'm going to show you why. And this is where we go to the board. Oh, by the way, take a picture of what people guessed as the interest rates. And we're going to come back to this in a second, okay? All right?
That's not a picture, that's a video.
Okay, whatever. But you guys are going to get a quick lesson in life skills. All right.